If you're making your own rosemary hair oil, this is what you need to do. And remember that rosemary essential oil is way too harsh on your scalp. So you need to mix it in sun carrier oils like sweet almond oil, jojoba oil, or pumpkin seed oil. And when mixing, don't boil your oil because you're literally destroying the properties of the hair oil.